All right, so.
So this one, you set up a diamond, four of them. And you can start it at a slow speed. So I'll start at a trot, and I'll walk around and you pick a different point so we don't get so sour on the barrels. So you trot up to one. Once you get to where you want to go, here you go. Once you get more finish, you can go to that one hand. The point of this exercise is when you start going faster, you have to take that a little bit. And to get to your right spot, you set down, look where you're going, and you get up like, while we're out of there. You have to play with your bit, Anna. Thank you.
your feet. Really use your hips. And drive. And keep that high knee.